And tonight on BBC Two, an Oscar-winning performance from Yul Brynner in the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical The King and I at 7 o'clock.
Legendary were the films and the characters created by cinema's Kubla Khan, George Orson Welles. Greatest filmmaker of his or any other generation, Welles is revered by all who worked with him.
He was some kind of a man.
Now, in a tribute to his genius, BBC Two presents three programs. Sale of the Century looks at his inspiration for Kane, William Randolph Hearst. Kane itself is rescreened, and there's an exclusive documentary. The Orson Welles Story, starting next Monday morning at 10. A fitting start to a century of cinema on BBC Two.
Jeremy Clarkson's Motorworld is a new series that travels the globe looking at other car cultures. So if you want to know why they drive what they drive in Italy, Iceland, Detroit, India and Vietnam, tune in. It begins in Japan on Thursday, January the 5th, 8:30 on BBC Two.
An industry here has not forgotten its commuters. Let's watch some TV.
And looking back over an exciting year now on BBC Two, Top Gear Rally Report.
In 1991, Colin McRae led the RAC rally, then became Colin McCrash. In 1992, there was similar desolation. In 1993, a broken radiator led to a seized engine. Would 1994 be his year? Sunday morning, and last year's winner and world champion Juha Kankkunen led the field away from Chester. It was the traditional Sunday stages first, the stately homes and